Assalamu alaikum, grade 3. How are you all, my shining stars? And your teachers miss you a lot. And Allah bless you. Ameen. Okay, my dear students, today, first of all, we will do reading page number 69. Topic is Diwali. Diwali is the festival of lights. Diwali is celebrated by the Hindu community. And who celebrate Diwali festival? Hindus. To mark the day when Ram, Lakshman and Sita arrived from exile, the Diwali festivities are held by lighting of lamps and fireworks. Sweet dishes are prepared and the community celebrates this event with much joy. People decorate their homes, they wear new clothes and exchange gifts. After my class, we will do work on notebook. That what is our notebook work? First of all, you will write topic, CW topic festivals. And the question is, when is Noroz celebrated? I'm repeating again. When is Noroz celebrated? And the answer is, it is celebrated on 21st March. Next question is, which community celebrate it? Which community celebrate Noroz? Zoroastrian community celebrate it. These are the two questions you have to write and learn. Okay, my dear class, today diary is reading Diwali, page number 69, plus two questions learn and write on notebook. Wish you a good day.